How's it going, everybody? Rob here, back with another video. Playing some more of Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. Alright, before we do anything else, because I got all my things set up. Where is it? Alright, so we got a great fairy fountain over here. Well, there's one over here. Great Fairy Terra. That's Melania. Let's go to Gray Fairy Koterra. Wanna see if I can upgrade anything. And I might as well sell a few things too. Before we continue our little escapade. Okay. Now, where's the fairy? Right up there. Okay. Alright, big lady.
Mom?
Welcome back. Do you want to enhance your clothing? With the power available to me, I can enhance your clothing a fair amount. Okay, let's see. What can I level up right now? Alright, let me do my thing. Finished. What do you think? Are you marveling at its strength? Speaking of strength, enhancing clothing sometimes draws out its true power, but only if you wear the whole set. Well, and not all sets have the potential. Do you want to? Okay, let's see what else we can enhance. It's just a little thing, but I hope it helps. All right, let's do my thing. What else can I enhance?
Mm.
Okay. Trying to level my stuff up as much as I can. So I need to gather some chalk fruit while I'm over there in the Gerudo area. Might as well enhance this. Just try to get as much stuff as I can leveled up.
Mm.
Okay. There we go. Alright, I'll level up some more later, but we got a good chunk of our stuff leveled up. I do want to head over to the stable real quick. Before we go back and doing the stuff we were doing. Oh, there's Beetle. That's who I was looking for.
Hey!
Alright. Look what I've got. Okay, there we go. Alright, everything should be up to date. Alright, now we can get going. We're gonna go to the first marker, which should be a Korok seed. Thank you. Come on, almost there. There we go. Alright, so. Supposedly, there is a Korok seed somewhere on these bones. I guess, like, on the highest point of it. Oh wait, it's a dandelion. Come on. There we go. Okay. Now, two markers, the green and yellow. That's a Korok seed and a cave. I think we're going to hit the Korok seed first, though. And it's one of my favorites. For the most part. Not really. Wait, no, take it back. The worst one's probably gonna be when I have to sink a rock in the middle of a rock circle. Oh, right. Don't have a thing on me. There we go.
Yep.
There we are. All right, so I'm guessing that's the entrance to the cave. So I need to get on top of these bones, because that's where it is. Thank you. Okay. An easy one. All right. Yeah. Why am I still hot? Okay. Oh, for some reason I thought that would be the entrance. I guess that's not the entrance. Oh no, actually this is. So how do I get in? Forgot I had one of these. Back up. That should have worked. Yep. You're up, dude. Actually, I didn't think about it. Hup, hup. Great. There we go. Oh. I'm gonna leave that. We're getting closer. I think. Man, this is taking us a little bit of time to do this, but don't worry, I'm patient. I'll get there. Thank you. All right, we got it. Nice. Okay, let's see. And of course it's cold again. Okay. Okay, so now we gotta head over to the red marker, which is another Korok seed. Should be fun. There we go. All right, that one's completed. Next. Marker, which is the purple one. We have another Korok seed. We have to complete the structure. So let's go ahead and get over there. Yeah, I'll let it run. Okay. There we go. I almost dropped my controller. Okay. Now we got another Korok seed over here. And looks like I got to shoot a jar. Ah, damn it. Okay. Just to be safe, I'm gonna move the coin here. There we go. Got that. There we go. All right, now then. I think I'm going to continue doing the lower desert area. Be two here, one over here. One over here. And one over here. Those are all Koroks. So so the first one, there should be a rock that we got to pick up. Take a wild guess and say that's it. Yep. Yeah. Awesome. Okay. Always good when things come together. Alright. Next Korok seed is over here, closer to the pit. And that one's gonna be a dandelion. So we gotta head towards the purple marker.
Oh,
that's gonna be a long climb. Alright, how much food and stuff do I have? For nothing. Shit. Now let's try it. At this point, where is it? Oh, there it is. Might as well just wear my best gear, which is the climbing gear for all this stuff. But use, like, cold and heat-resistant foods. That'd probably be better. I can make it. If I keep this up the way I am, I'm pretty sure, yeah, I'm definitely gonna make it. I am definitely gonna make it. Please don't fuck with me, monster. No, 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 son of a bitch. Okay, you know what? There we go. Okay, there we go. We're good. It should be over here. Got it. Yeah. Okay. All right, so now let's try to get this, the green marker one. All right, so that's another Korok, and that is a arrow challenge. Fun. It's all the way up there. Huh? Alright, just a little bit more. That scared me a little bit. Squeeze through. Okay. Just be safe. Okay, got that one. I'm gonna have to get rid of the marker. Now on to the next two, because there's actually two over here. In this general direction. There we go. All right. Select this again. Okay, there it is. Okay. Take a look at our map. All right, we got next one over here. Near this pink marker, and we gotta complete a rock pattern. Oh, right, almost forgot. And I lost that. I lost the arrow too. Okay. There we go. Okay. Next one should be on one of these rocks. So I gotta catch the fairy light. Done. Okay. Alright, there we go. Now then. There should be a Korok seed over here. Huh. Here. Sign thing over here. That. Korok seed. There we go. Shrine. And Korok seed. And I can actually just fast travel to the tower. Okay, wait. Was this the old man? This gets more fascinating the more I look at it. It seems that shape holds some special meaning. I was so engrossed in my work that I didn't realize I had a fellow traveler to converse with. In case you couldn't tell, I'm a painter. Yeah, we've met before, but either way. I travel the world in search of beautiful sights. These mysterious floating islands are only the most recent to catch my eye. I was just painting that small island there, as a matter of fact. Granted, you can't see it very well when the clouds are in the way. Ever since the upheaval, the sky has been filled with floating islands. But none has caught my fancy so much as that exquisitely shaped one there. I can't quite explain it, but it feels as though it's speaking to me somehow. Why are the floating islands up there? It can't hurt to take a little time out of your day to stop and think about it. No, you can't. We'll check on those later. Okay. Check on my stuff. Okay, that's the Thunder Dragon. Okay. I think in some sense we are good to go for the next video. I got everything set up, and all we have to do is just go get it. But for now, though, I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it if you guys can. Please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, it's all in the description down below. As well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob of Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care, and I'll see you guys next video.